Hello, I'm Calm Cal, welcome to the channel. In this video, we're going to have a look at what we can do with this M.2 drive. It's a SATA drive, it's not an NVMe, but it is the M.2 format. This has been left over from my son's recent upgrade, because he's upgraded to an NVMe drive, but he's only got one M.2 slot on his computer. So what we're going to do is introduce, or change the format from his M.2 to a 2.5-inch SSD drive, just using this enclosure. So let's see what we've got in the box. Right, in the box we've got a little bit of instructions. Should be fairly straightforward. We've got a nice little cute screwdriver. Okay, and then we've got some screws. A bit to put it together and secure the M.2 drive inside, and then we've actually got the enclosure itself. So, let's have a go at putting this thing together. So with this enclosure then, we've got two big screws and then four smaller screws to put it together. Four smaller screws will fit in here, just to hold the case together. And then the big screws will be for mounting the SSD inside, the M.2 format SSD inside. So we're opening this up. Now slide it open. There we are. So the M.2 drive just slides inside there, and it gets secured with one of these big screws. So it looks like we've got an extra screw for something, which is a bonus. So just putting this together is exactly the same as installing it on your motherboard. It goes in at a slight angle and it's springboard action. Again, grab one of the bigger screws. I'm not going to bother with this. I'll use my magnetic screwdriver. A lot easier to use. There we go, doesn't need to be tight, just need to be there to secure it, that's all. And then the case just fits together. What we'll do is just slide it in here. And then clip this inside here. There we go. And this gets secured then with the four little screws. Well, another magnetic screwdriver. Makes the job a lot simpler. So just make sure the screws are flush with the case. And then the one last one. All nice and flush with the case. Now, the form factor's changed, so that's just a normal, basic, 2.5-inch drive that we can install on the computer in the other spare drive base. So now you've just got the power and the SATA to connect. So, M.2 SATA adapter. And it looks quite modern, to be honest, doesn't it? Looks like a normal 2.5-inch drive. Obviously, if you just want a 2.5-inch drive, then just buy a 2.5-inch drive. There's no point buying the M.2 format just to use this case, even though it does look good. One of the other things you can do with a 2.5-inch drive is, if you just want to use this as a backup, you can actually buy one of these leads. And this is a SATA to USB adapter. And then you can just plug this into your USB port and use it as a backup drive. You don't even actually have to put this inside the case. My name is Cal. Have a good morning, afternoon, or good evening. Farewell till next time, and I'll see you later. Thanks for watching.